Hey sisters, my name is Carlin, and I just wanted to make this video to talk about this incredible experience I've had throughout this year, 2020, working with Devashi Shakti in her Feminine Leadership Mastermind. It's been a year-long mentorship, and I can honestly say that my life has transformed. So before I began this mastermind, I was dealing with a lot of frustration and confusion. And I had so much fire and energy, and I was making some great choices for myself in terms of bringing my ideas to life, but in a very unanchored way, and my path was super foggy. And I felt like I was living a double life. I was hiding myself in one world, while in the other, I so desperately wanted to expand and empower myself. So this was causing a lot of disharmony. And I was exhausted from it. I felt so unsure, and I was cycling through old patterns of doubt, and I really entered this space searching for clarity, not only for what my next step was, but for who I really am and why I am here. And throughout this year, my life has up-leveled in so many ways. I have integrated some of the deepest parts of myself, and I'm now unwavering. No matter who my audience is, no matter where I am me. I gave myself permission against all odds, doubts, old insecurities, and allowed myself to express even more of my creative side, to be seen and received as the creatress I am. I attained a lifelong dream of mine, and in that process of actualizing it, I had a massive realization that that dream was no longer in alignment with my path and who I am striving to be. And honestly, I think if I didn't have the container that I was in this year to have that realization, I would have gotten so lost again in the cycle of doubt and uncertainty. But instead, with the support of the group dynamic as well as the one-on-ones, I was able to get super clear on, actually, this is what I'm striving for. And so my trajectory has really reaffirmed and anchored. I'm now moving forward with the utmost devotion and passion, and it's really exciting. And that is just one of many things that have shifted and changed for me this year. I reignited my passion to start teaching again, which then led to being sponsored in my work and opening up my network and community to not only a national level but global level as well. I up-leveled my energetic capacity and created from my heart my very first online course with the least amount of doing and stress, which is huge for me, an overthinker. And I consciously stopped overgiving to unhealthy dynamics and stood really tall and strong and communicated clearly my expectations, needs, and boundaries. And as a result, in my corporate part-time job world, I was taken a lot more seriously, and I watched the ripples as entire work systems changed based on what it is that I had to say, which is massive as a young woman, you know, and just the budding of my career. I really learned to walk tall and strong with my eyes on the horizon, my chin up and smiling, allowing myself to be seen in more than one way. I freed myself from anchoring, holding on to this linear 3D timeline, and allowed myself to connect to the even deeper parts of my psychic visions with greater trust and acceptance of what I see and receive. This container has been huge, and I can honestly say that everything I've experienced this year, yes, I could have done it on my own, but it would have taken me so much longer, probably years longer, not to doubt myself, but to have someone like Devashi as a guide has been incredible. To hold myself accountable, and also to bounce in the group as well, just being in that group field is so inspiring and just reassuring that we're all here doing our best, showing up for ourselves in this world. It's massive. And I can honestly say as well that the way I feel right now, the woman that I am, is the kind of woman that I used to look up to for inspiration. So to have that firmly anchored in my reality is massive, and I truly believe in myself and my visions. It's there's no doubt in my mind. It's not possible. I'm on such a solid track now. Everything is super clear. That clarity I was searching for is crystal clear. And I have emerged on the other side on a whole new level of me. So if you are thinking of doing this mastermind, prepare for real transformation. This is so beyond any surface level of, you know, manifestation. It is just so beyond that. I have redefined what my definition of success is, and I have no interest in what other people are doing. I am so anchored in my own being and my own path. And I look forward to what lies ahead, and I just can't wait. So thank you, Devashi, so much for this incredible space that you've held this past year. And whoever is in your next one, wow, I can only imagine how much better it will be as we all continue our evolution and journey through this incredibly transformative time. So thank you. And if you're watching this, I wish you all the best in your journey with love and grace.